the 81 class coming. It's going to Port Botany. Freight train coming. Thank you. Thank you. that's going to Cringilla, I think. Epic! Let's go. It's going to Brisbane. Alright guys, the signal is green for the freight line, so there should be a freight train coming in a few minutes. And there's the NR class approaching. They're going to do a driver change. Cold here. Funny nose at the moment. Thank you. with 3 NHJF coal hoppers on it. But it's a limestone. Someone's air brakes aren't working. My school bag is so heavy, it's weighing me down. So right now I'm just fixing up my school bag. And there's the train end. And that's going to Cringilla. Thank you for all watching. Hi guys, I'm here at Unandera again. I just got off the train. There's some track work machines here. And the signal is green for the down towards Farnborough. So there's a freight train coming. So I'll see you when it comes. And the freight train is coming. Thank you. And that's the super short train. And that's going south. I'm not sure where it's going, probably towards Kutamandra. So thank you for all watching. So the freight train is currently stopped, so I'll just give you a pan of this. This is car number RQFY106B. Here's one of those steel wagons. You can see them making noises. You can see the carriage brakes there. If you can, you can see the wheels there. Pacific National BlueScope Steel, and it says lift points cover removal only, warning do not place load on cover. And yeah, they're basically the same. And I got here, got onto the platform, saw the light coming around the corner, and just made it. So I'll see you when it departs. It's departing. there's the knuckle there. That one that we just saw was RH315, that steel box there. I'll focus. Thank you. Comes the train end. And that's going to Brisbane. Thank you for all watching. Hi guys, yes, I'm here at Unanderra once again. The signal is green for the freight line there, and I just got off the train. You may be able to, just went around the corner. There's some track work machines and the signal is green for the freight line, so I'll see you when it comes. All right, the light of the NR class is approaching in the distance, so I'll see you when the freight train comes closer. Freak, you just blew the horn. God damn it. I missed that horn. So we have a limestone train. Looks like there's two NR classes leading. The run number is 2928. Looks like the leading local is NR60. Thank you. Front locomotive NR60. Second locomotive NR67. And that has, like last time, 3 NHJF coal hoppers. Also, from now on, I will be saying the locomotive numbers and run numbers. that's going to Cringilla. So that was run number 2928, leading loco NR60, rear loco NR67. Hope you enjoyed the video. Please subscribe, like, and comment down below. Turn notifications on, and I'll see you in the next video. Goodbye. And now it's departing. And my friends are on top of the bridge waving to me. They're being silly. Run number is 2928. The front locomotive is NR2, and the rear locomotive is NR60. Is what I saw yesterday as the front locomotive, but today it's the second locomotive. I was coming along, you saw it at the start of the video. So, yeah, I was coming along in the train, and the back of the train of this freight train was stopped, so I thought, yes, I'm gonna film it. From Marillion Quarry, and it goes to Cringilla. Thank you for all watching. Please subscribe to my channel, like, comment down below, and I will see you in the next video. Thank you for watching, and goodbye.